Hey everyone, I'm Alfred. Welcome back to Friday Night Roguelikes. Wow, that music is loud. Okay. Ba-boom, welcome to Heavy Bullets. I'm really excited to play this game. I actually really like this game. What's going on? Customers are dropping like flies because of the security system. Board of investors won't be pleased. Someone has to get to the mainframe on 8. Forget what's going on. Put up a reward, 5,000 for the services. Some employees are going to die. Yeah, they will. Make sure they sign a waiver. Uh-oh. Oh, game crashed. Oh, no it didn't. Okay, cool. Welcome to High Rise Hunting Grounds, a safe place to kill. Credit cards not accepted? Go haunt yourself. So I really like this game system. It's a shooter. You've got a revolver. Yeah, you've got this revolver. You pick up bullets. You can only hold 6. Jesus. I got blindsided by him. So, yeah, the idea is that you typically get, as many bullets as it takes to kill a guy as you need. Do I? Yeah, you reload like that. Like, I love this, like, toxic neon. Shouldn't be missing. This thing's a problem. Uh-oh. There we go. Could have been handled cleaner, but that'll have to do, I guess. Oh, that was a trap, huh? Well. New game. I got killed by a snake worm. That won't happen again, though. So yeah, it randomly generates every time. I don't know. It's not really a roguelike. You don't really have like a level system. You just buy stuff, as far as I remember. But you spawn in these like really simple, cool little randomly generated areas. Oh man, they're all around me. I think I should have hit him, but I don't know what happened there. See, so, yeah, and then there's banks and stuff. I don't even have enough for the lowest one. Dang. That max life up looks pretty good. You son of a gun. Mega bomb. See, so, yeah, that's you hit space to use those. They're a big screen clear. I'm still in the Texan accent from last week. I recorded a bunch of these back to back. And I recorded these roguelikes one after another, and I was in character while I was playing New Vegas, and so I have this obnoxious Texas accent like stuck. A bank. Yeah, I kind of figure that I'm just going to lose all my money, so. Can't remember how these work. Sell bullets for money, huh? That's probably quite a gimmick. I'd love to have a few more bullets to be getting on with. God damn it, not again. Yeah, that they kind of saw that coming. These things are a real problem, and I don't know how to deal with them yet. Let's see if I can figure out how to... Oh, I could just run past them. See, sometimes this like little preamble is like kind of weird. Small ore. I know it probably says ore. Okay, medbay. It has different stuff this time as well. Shit, this early, huh? Knife, huh? Don't have the money yet. So bullets also sell for half of what they're worth. Good old classic video game capitalism. But yeah, I love this game's like sense of style. I don't know what those are for. Let's see. So how does this work? All right, I don't remember what that does. God damn it. Oh, red potion. Yeah, and then them jungle drums come in. That was kind of hairy. Nice. I'm trying to, like, remember to use my Doom fingers, but... So it looks like you can reclaim a bullet if you fuck up. But yeah, this is... If you were to ask, what does a typical Devolver Digital game look like? I would give this as an example. Like, stylized to the point of not looking like anything else in... ever. God damn it. Free to have, like, a difficulty set to whatever it wants. Oh, yeah, I see. Well, that makes sense. Cool. Silver life, it's passive. Okay, interesting. Yeah, I did it. It's me. Continue. All right. I am lean, mean, and very green. Or no, I'm green and very mean. So I've got $4, but also 3 coins. I don't understand that. Especially because dollars appear to be coin-shaped. Shh. What in God's name? I got killed by an imp. New best run, though. And I had $5 in insurance. I'll take a little break, and I'll catch you guys in the next one, then. One moment.